pleasure to welcome you all along to another big game. I'm Clyde Tilsley. Let's get on to the action. This game is billed as a friendly, but I think this will be anything but. There are a lot of reputations at stake, and I'm sure the tackles will come in thick and fast right from the off.
Well, I don't expect it to be friendly. You sure, Clyde? Not with these two.
Kick-off time couldn't come soon enough. This has got all the makings of a real match. Swung one in there, managed to deal with it. Turned on with the head. It's a difficult pass to control, but it was well directed. The defender's clearly been given a job to do on him. Man on the ball's not sure of support. And pressure on right from the start here, it's a corner. Cross straight to the defender. It's a brave header. Gets the ball away. Important tackle. Easily dealt with at the back. Nice header. Not capable of passing the ball well. He's won a corner. Another corner. Keeper calls for it and gets it. They just don't know how to contain him. Fine tackle. He's got into position to cross it. Oh, he's tucked it away!
Well, it doesn't come much better than this. Football at the highest level and finishing to match.
It's a lead, a slender lead. The game is still very much in the balance. It's far from settled. It's So 1-0. Did well to see him there, let alone find him. Nothing wrong with that pass, is there? Couple of plays in the middle to aim for. Corner kick has been given. He really did do well there. He can look after himself when the ball's in the air. Referee said play on.
Rule of thumb and follow in.
Such a competent defender. He's got it into the area. Offside called by the referee. Did well there. This is a chance. Keeper blocks it. Searching cross. Here's a good header of the ball. That's the goal kick. Goal kick hit long. Good header. Now, what's he given here? It is a free kick. It's a fine header. Ooh, he had to win that. Coming away with it now. They're working together back there. According to my watch, the half's nearly over, and you wouldn't know which way this game is going to go. Got to that well. He doesn't know how to win the ball. That was an effective clearance. Referee blows for the end of the first half. It's now 1-0.
Well, I must say that the side without most of the possession has done a great job here. The score really shouldn't be this close.
All ready for the second half. It's a match to enjoy, that's for sure. Picked up at the back. Sees it away. Decent header. That's a cutting pass. That's what you call a pack defence. Curled in. No real problem there for the goalkeeper. Got to do better than that. Upfield then. Nodded on. Plenty of cover there. He's won the ball out there. Always seems to be somebody free and ready to receive the ball. Changing things around here.
They were beginning to look a little leggy. It's an ideal time to bring on the substitute.
They've got another corner to deal with. He wasn't going to let that shot past him. Get a shot in, can he? Kept it out.
Well, not bad. Not bad for his first effort. But he must have more in his locker.
Another corner. Who's on the end of this? It was a brave header. Let's fly. Behind for a goal kick. Nice header. Free kick awarded here. Is the kind of defender I'd always back in a 50-50 challenge. A foul. The referee's given a free kick, but is that as far as it goes? Yes, the card's out of the pocket, and it's yellow.
Oh, well, I do agree with you, Clive. That definitely wanted a yellow card.
Keeper says, I'll have that. He's a good defender. You can't pick a man out like that, you know. They've got to put them under more pressure than that. One flash of inspiration, that's all that Real Madrid need. They have the ball at least. Well played. Can look after himself when the ball's in the air. And cleared out of the box. Still, he finds a way to create some space and create some danger. Knocked into a good position.
Ah, great header. Super defending.
Well, the pass has found its man. Showed good vision there. Stopped him in his tracks. Showed him too much of the ball. Started to get on the board and pass it around. Did well there. The referee signals the end of the game and it finishes 1-0.
Thoroughly enjoyed it. Great game, two quality sides, created plenty of chances. But that was the difference. The finishing quite simply settled it.
Andy, thanks for all your expertise. We'll see you again at the next game. All the best.